President Ilham Aliyev has viewed the construction progress of the Zangilan Convention Center. Special Representative of the President of Azerbaijan in the Jabrail, Gubadli and Zangilan districts, part of East Zangezur Economic Region, Vahid Hajiev informed the head of state of the works done. The projected area of the 605-seat convention center is 2.2 hectares. A 240-seat restaurant will be built here,